They've been much better in the second half and also doing it in the playoffs.
Williams with a fadeaway over to Rossi. Aces. Wilson picks it up. Here's Riquna Williams. Got it!
This will be open for Kia Vaughn with all the attention that Brittany Griner gets, Skylar Diggins-Smith gets on the offensive end.
Head coach Sandy Brondello expected Vaughn to get some quality minutes, like some of the matchups. The height on the other side. Oh my goodness, Riquna Williams. With this team, they've not been back to the finals since they won it all in 2014. Williams continues to be red hot, and with that bucket, hustles to get rebounds. And you talked about Plum driving into the paint.
He can take a look and a key ticket.
0 for 11 in the playoffs from three.
Plum rejecting the screen. And see, she takes a bump there. Takes a little bit of a hit, but is able to get back on balance. And she has worked really hard on her strength and her recoveries from that. Not in a shoot-around, so she's had to use the mental game to stay up with all the scouts.
She's not practiced in 3 weeks.
They're going to leave her open for that shot. Riquna with a little bit of a screen there from De'Erica Hamby, and the quick release, she doesn't need a lot.
I don't know, you need to check Twitter.
I saw it, but I think we're on the edge. Plum bang by Turner, count it! Phoenix, as they come in down 10, game one of those best of five, Turner made that layup. Kelsey Plum is just... Plum loves to run. Great pass to Asia Wilson.
On their legs, and this one off and running. Plum to Wilson for two.
Two possession game. Boy, Tarazi ran into Griner's screen. Plum beat Diggins-Smith on the other end of the floor.